Hello everyone, my name is Tanushree Singh. I study in class 2, Salla Chopra DAV Public School. Today I am going to tell you all about few states of our country, explaining the capital of state, area and chief minister. So let's start.
Uttar Pradesh.
Capital Lucknow, area 2,43,286 square kilometers, CM Yogi Adityanath.
Bihar.
Capital Patna, area 94,163 square kilometer, CM Nitish Kumar.
Himachal Pradesh.
Capital Shimla, area 55,673 square kilometer, CM Jairam Thakur.
Haryana.
Capital Chandigarh, area 44,212 square kilometer, CM Manohar Lal Khattar.
Uttarakhand.
Capital Dehradun, area 53,483 square kilometer, CM Tirath Singh Rawat.
Punjab.
Capital Chandigarh, area 50,362 square kilometer, CM Amrinder Singh.
Rajasthan.
Capital Jaipur, area 342,239 square kilometer, CM Shri Ashok Gahlot.
Maharashtra.
Capital Mumbai, area 307,713 square kilometer, CM Uddhav Thackeray.
Gujarat.
Capital Gandhinagar, area 196,024 square kilometer, CM Vijay Rupani.
Madhya Pradesh.
Capital Bhopal, area 308,245 square kilometer, CM Shri Shivraj Singh Chauhan.
Jharkhand.
Capital Ranchi, area 79,714 square kilometer, CM Hemant Soren.
Ladakh.
Capital Leh, area 59,146 square kilometer, CM Jamyang Tosering Namgyal.
Goa.
Capital Panji, area 3,702 square kilometer, CM Pramod Sawant.
Chhattisgarh.
Capital Raipur, area 135,192 square kilometer, CM Bhupesh Baghel.
Karnataka.
Capital Bangalore, area 191,791 square kilometer, CM B.S. Yediyurappa.
Telangana.
Capital Hyderabad, area 112,077 square kilometer, CM K. Chandrasekhar Rao.
West Bengal.
Capital Kolkata, area 88,752 square kilometer, CM Mamata Banerjee.
Tamil Nadu.
Capital Chennai, area 130,058 square kilometer, CM K. Palani Swami.
Sikkim.
Capital Gangtok, CM